Market Square. It's a place to shop, to eat, and to gather. But be warned, it's now no longer a place to deal drugs.
I mean, it's a great place to come down and have fun, but you're going to come down here and sell drugs or use drugs, we're doing the best we can to make sure that it's a very bad experience for you.
That warning coming from a partnership between local law enforcement and the main businesses that make up the Market Square community.
The private sector intervening and giving information and whatever concerns they have, and they are listening and they're acting as well.
Based on a partnership with them, what we did is we detailed narcotics detectives, and within a period, I think, of 90 days, we made about 150 arrests down here.
Today, Zapala's team reviewed that progress that's been made over the last year and a half. Progress which excites longtime Market Square merchants.
Other than excited, we're very satisfied. I mean, you can really see the difference the last couple of years, what has happened.
As well as those ready to take Market Square forward to the next level of development.
So I think we're seeing great strides. It's a big elephant, and the only way to eat it is one bite at a time.